Now, great ball, last ball to find the edge. It's just a case of finding the same spot. Can't get that outside the ring field. Nice, solid defensive shot. Kept the batters quiet that over. Tight bowling, but no rewards to show for it yet. Ashwin, ready to start from the south end. Doesn't beat the infield. Now then, massive shout. Finds the fielder with that shot. Bowler's really confident. I didn't hear anything though. Wow, brilliant reactions and what a catch.
An innings that promised much and really, in the end, delivered very little. Pretty disappointing all round.
With the fall of that wicket, the new batter makes their way out.
Left alone and easily through to the keeper.
Collects that one simple as you like, inside the ring.
Didn't like the look of that one and just ignored it.
Good stop, probably managed to prevent four runs. No, terrible shot. Just glanced off the pads, no one stopping that one.
What a great shot that was. Onto the front foot really quickly, no stopping that one.
End of the over, the batter's pinned down at the moment. Quick onto that in the infield. Couldn't get it through the field. Maiden over, well bowled. Siraj, ready to start from the north end. Lovely cover drive, but straight to extra cover. Glanced away, but fine, short, fine leg.
Nothing really wrong with that ball. Got onto the front foot and found the gap to get that one to the boundary.
You can't mind getting hit for runs. What's important is to focus on getting the next delivery right.